Have I ever started a video a better way?
Hello, everybody. My name is Ben. Welcome back to another very, very cool video. Whip. This is one that a lot of people were wanting, and one that I had a lot of really cool ideas for cool intros for, but I didn't go with any of them because I'm lazy. And also, this shirt is really annoying on camera. I don't like this color on camera. Camera just moved to face Mike Wazowski. Many of you will know that about like 2 years ago, I made a little video called the JustANerd Hunger Games. You can click it right up there or there. I don't know how YouTube works now these days. But it was a pretty good video. It was basically, I used this Hunger Games simulator, which is pretty cool, and I just put in names of random characters and made a video off of it. But this time, instead of using characters, a lot of people have been wanting a sequel, and I talked over with my friends about it, and we've decided that it'll be better to do the Hunger Games again, but this time with StruggleCraft people. But last time it was just staring at this gray screen, which is pretty boring. So this time I decided instead to show my face, which is much less boring. Also, Jude is playing Plants vs. Zombies in the background of this video, so I hope that if this video gets ruined, it's his fault. Let's get it rolling. So District 1 is District Team JustANerd, whoop whoop, with JustANerd and Jude the Skeleton. District 2 contains my good buddies, the people, the veterans from the last one, people who are better than me, Shadowgun Gaming, and Shinji. District 3 is people who run the server, Golden Carrot Gang, so MMSH Agent K Grad. District 4 is people who made Roblox videos together, Shroomy Aspect and Tabby Slime. I think that was a Roblox video I watched them and not been. District 5 is people who were the same person. That was Norfried and Neversoul. He wanted both of them to be in it. I don't know why. He's crazy. He's a crazy guy. And then he also wanted me to not upload spooky videos in October. So, shout out to him for not being cool. District 6 is people who don't like Shadow and names start with B, which is Baka and Biological Failure. Also, these teams were created by MMSHH. I made my own and recorded a whole video with those teams, which turned out to be a pretty good video. And then MMSHH, after the video, tells me why the names that I picked are really bad and ruined the video. And Jude, don't get in the video or I'm going to have to edit you out. Yeah. I'm very sorry. District 7 is people who are Fortnite streamer and her brother, because I don't know, someone said that she's popular and she could get babies, which is Epic Ninja Girl and Epic Ninja Fox. District 8 is people who have been on the Minecraft server StruggleCraft, featuring Harry Potamus and Musical.ly. I always want to say Harry Potato Cat. I don't know why. District 9 is people who were siblings, and I actually didn't know that until I recorded the previous video, and MMSHH made very sure that I knew that, which has Yeholdy and Red Sandrabbit, who are siblings. Thank you for that information, MMSHH. District 10 is I forgot why I put these guys in. I've never actually seen them on Minecraft, so district people who have never actually been on Minecraft, which is Phoenix, 612, and Quickscope. That guy. District 11 is people who I have seen on the server. And that would be J Baby Baby J and K9 Bites. I have actually seen them on there. And District 12 is MMS. Oh my gosh, why are you ruining my video? District 12 is Steve 25 and Ace Monkey Ilium. I set up, and you keep seeing it every time I knock over the thing. I set up this whole Ghostbusters thing, which looks really cool. And there are my glasses. I was looking for these. So that way, whenever I make the video, I could be like, "Whoa, look, my Ghostbusters $300 cool Lego set that to show off." But it's not. It doesn't show up unless it's like that, and that looks weird because it shows my ceiling. So, yeah. Let's right away. Safety goggles. As the tributes stand on their podiums, the horn sounds. Jude, the horn. Never Soul runs away from the cornucopia. Norfried runs away from the cornucopia. They both survive. Kickrad runs away from the cornucopia. J Baby J severely slices Shroomy Aspect with a sword. So, Fur's already dead. Shinji runs away from the cornucopia. MMSHH runs away. JustANerd rips the maze out of Jude the Skeleton's hands. Primal Lord sets an explosive off, killing Ace Monkey, Shadow Gang Gaming, Harry Potamus, and Musical.ly. Oh my gosh! Primal Lord already killed Shadow, Ace, Harry, and Music all at once. How did Shadow die to an explosion? That's like his one like strength, and then. Red gets some size, and everyone else runs away, so let us proceed. Kickrad tries to sleep through the entire day, which basically sounds like Kickrad already. Baka decapitates Shinji with a sword, so I guess there aren't... And from Shadow... Oh, I just popped this balloon. Shinji has been the main... romantic interest in every time I've tried to record this video, so it's really sad that he died before he could do that. Holdy chases Epic Ninja Fox, and Jordica chases the Primal Lord, Neversoul picks flowers. Ben steals from Norfried while he isn't looking. Dab. There's all the people that died. Fur, of course. Ace Monkey, Shadow, Harry, Musical.ly, Shinji, Jude. Rest in peace, you guys. Man, I can't believe that Shinji, Shadow, and Jude all got killed in one day. They're like the lifeblood of this channel, other than me, of course.
No.
Kickrat and K9 run into each other and decide to truce. Norfried sets up camp for the night. Baka, Phoenix, Ben, and Neversoul sleep in ships. Alright, we're all teaming up. That's good. An Androidica begs for J, Baby, Baby J to kill her. He refuses, keeping Androidica alive. The thing is, it's pretty funny Androidica's begging someone to kill her, because in the last video, she was basically the second best. Jude won, though. He barely won. Biological fends Steve, Red, and the Primal Lord away from his fire. Alright, proceeding. K9, J Baby, Baby J, Phoenix 612, and Norfried Raiden. Yay! I'm so mad right now! Radia holds his camp while he is hunting. Biological begs for Red Sand Rabbit to kill him. She refuses.
By the way, Ben doesn't have shoes on. No!
Neversoul fishes. MMSHH makes a wooden spear. Quickscope sprains his ankle while running away from Epic Ninja Fox. Kickrad receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Nindroidica fishes. Steve stalks Baka. The Primal Lord stalks me.
No.
That's weird. No cannon shots are heard. That's good. Baka bashes Red Sand Rabbit's head in with a mace.
Oh, wait, what?
Not. Baka bashed Red's head in with a mace. Mace, whatever. I feel like I'm not close enough to the camera, but I also want to show all my Pac-Man, because otherwise it looks like I'm wearing nothing. This shirt is ugly, except for Pac-Man. Biological's unable to start a fire. Never so goes to sleep. Nandroidica dies from thirst. She plays Fortnite. How'd she die so easily? Yeholdy shot an arrow at Epic Ninja Fox, but misses and kills the Primal Lord instead. Mamush climbs a tree to rest. Norfreed and Canine bites. Why can't we ever not do this? And Phoenix defeats Kickrat but spares his life. Going on. Going forward. Angry. Baka bashes red sand rabbit's head in with a man. Oh, I already read that. I was like, wait, what? How did you come back to life? Fox discovers a cave. Yeholdy receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Phoenix, J-Baby, Baka, and Steve raid Norfreed's camp while he's hunting. Biological failure and a message edge work together for the day. I bash in Canine bites head against a rock several times. Ninjalytica, the Primal Lord, Canine fights and Red Seven Rabbit died. You're the cannons.
Boo! Boo! Boo!
Yeah. You're never being in a video again. Epic Ninja Fox. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, Mush killed some people. Don't you turn those lights out. I'm gonna be very mad. He didn't turn them out. Neversoul attempts to start a fire, but is unsuccessful. Jude ruins Ben's video. Quickscope lets JustANerd into his shelter. Epic Ninja Fox thinks about home. Yeholdy tries to eat his infection. Oh, no, treat his I thought it said eat. Fox, Mamush, Baka, J-Baby, J, and Kickrat hunt for other tributes. It's not that hard to say J-Baby, Baby, J, except it really is. Quickscope sets JustANerd on fire with the Molotov. Whatever, I died after all the other OG JustANerd guys, so whatever. Murphy and Number of Soul hunt for other tributes. Yeholdy tries to spear fish with a trident. Yes, I did die. Three cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Phoenix, 6-12. Steve, 25. And JustANerd.
Got him.
I'm dead, guys. Video over. See you later. Just kidding. The video's not over. Haha, you never heard that before. Ninja Fox climbs a tree to rest. Kickrat thinks about winning. All Kickrat has done is sleep and think about winning. Baka receives fresh food from an unknown sponsor. Norfreed and J-Baby J hold hands. Yeholdy and Biological run into each other in truce. Mamush hunts for the tributes, and Baka sets Neversoul on fire with the Molotov. Why is everyone setting each other on fire with Molotovs? And one cannon shot can be heard.
Boom!
Neversoul. Baby. Get Mike out of here. Quickscope begs for Fox to kill him. Quickscope doesn't. Biological failure is unable to start a fire and sleeps without warrant. And Baka tends to mamush his wounds. Epic Ninja Fox pushes Kickrat off a cliff during a knife fight. Kickrat, he slept. He thought about winning. And then he fell off a cliff. Baka makes a wooden spear. Norfreed and J-Baby work together. And Quickscope collects fruits. And four cannon shots can be heard. Biological, Yeholdy, Mamush, and Kickrat. Yo, that's like the original, other than Biological, or actually, I don't know, he may have been on there. That's like the original Kickrat gang. Now the original Kickrat and JustNerd gang of both the... Stop before I eat you. Oh my gosh. Baka receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. J Baby Baby J begs for Quickscope to kill him. He refuses, keeping J Baby Baby J alive. Epic Ninja Fox cannot handle circumstances and commits not alive. And Norfreed receives an explosive. Not a good idea. Quickscope receives a hatchet. Baka kills Noor Freed and Jay Baby tries to speak. The whole video is just Mike Wazowski's butt crack.
Jay is fishing. Toucan and Chas can be heard. A fox and Noor Freed.
Oh my gosh! That was pretty scary. Jude took the bowl and just right into Mike Wazowski.
Jude, you need to do the cannons. Two. Epic Ninja Fox and Noor Freed. Quick scope and Baka sleeping shifts. J Baby gets an explosive. J Baby bashes Baka's head with a mace. Quick scopes. Quick scope was the last person and he commits not alive. Quick scope was the last person and he died himself. That's dumb. I think that J Baby. Yeah, J Baby. Baby J won. And the funny thing is, I've actually only seen him on the server actually once, so congratulations. And he's never talked on Discord, so he probably didn't see this. But congratulations, JBabyJ. Everybody who's on Discord, at JBabyBabyJ, make sure he knows that he won. We need to make sure that he knows this. Thank you for watching. You're going to kill me! Get out. I'm trying to end the video! Thank you. Okay, cool. Thank you so much to everybody for watching this video. This is really scary. I'm just trying to make this stupid Hunger Games video. But thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you. This video was pretty fun to make. People have been wanting me to do it for a while. So I just want to say you're welcome. You're very welcome to all StruggleCraft people. Because I'm the only one who's actually posted StruggleCraft videos. What's up with that? Shinji said he wanted to make this server for us to all make videos on. And then no one made videos except for me. And now I'm even making the spin-off videos. I can't even get someone who works on the server to do that. What's up with that, huh? Y'all just want me to edit everything. Y'all just can't edit. Y'all just don't. Alright, whatever. Okay, that was all joke. I love y'all. Love every one of you guys. Thanks for watching. Shout out to Mike Wazowski for being in this video. No one else was in this video.
Yeah.
Shout out to all the people that died. And also to JBabyBabyJ. I'm not going to link all their...
Everybody died.
I'm not linking all their channels, but they're probably, hopefully, you're all going to comment or something. Hopefully they'll comment and be like, hey, I'm that guy, so that way you can subscribe to them. But I do love them, do subscribe to them, or else you're gonna get it. Get over here.